right now we're gonna go eat at my favorite place to go eat, tortilla soup. Something you can't find in New York. So I'm very excited.
Yummy, my tortilla soup. Look how good it looks.
It's not as good as I thought it was going to be. Usually I come here and the tortilla soup is like awesome and always has a spot and it's just the best. But I don't know, as I was saying it, the waitress came and I felt bad, so I stopped the camera. But basically the tortilla soup is really not as good as I expected, and I'm really bummed out. Stop it! I'm really bummed out about it because this is one of the main attractions of coming to Houston. This is like this, you know how you go to New York and you go to Times Square, and like this is like touristing. This is like what I do. This is like my Times Square of Houston. Well, the tortilla soup wasn't as good as I expected it to be, so I don't know, maybe next time I come back to Houston, it'll be better. My favorite place to come in Houston, the most beautiful waterfall. They're already taking pictures over there. It's very peaceful sound, and you can kind of feel the water drizzling on top of it. It's really nice. It's a beautiful, partly cloudy day. Place to go shopping, and they have really nice shops there. I've been everywhere in New York. Soho, East Village, 34th Street, all the places to go shopping in New York, and I've never really found the same things that I found here in the Galleria. This is a place called Wet Seal. They have really nice clothes here, so I'm gonna go check out. Right now we're going to one of my favorite stores, called Betsy Johnson. The one in the Galleria is really nice. It's my favorite designer. I got a good shot of him. He looks cute. Oh, don't tell him. Oh, he's telling me kiss. Hear me? Hi. That's cute.